Mr. Partridge. I'm perfectly fine, thank you. She's well. Yes, exactly what I want to speak to you about. With things as they are, I cannot see how you could ask me again. Now, Mr. Partridge. Yes, I know all that. You've already said that. Ah, but that's just why I have to refuse you. No. No. Yes, I was sure you would finally see it my way. No trouble at all. Goodbye. Bill, good morning. I couldn't be better, Bill. She's well. Yes, the check is already and signed and waiting. Now don't be a child, you know it's a pleasure to do it for you. Is it sufficient? Don't be silly, man. Of course I can spare it. You'll return it whenever you want to. Sure. Bye. Hey, don't forget to show up for the handball finals. At 4 on the dot. So long.
Oh, so.